and Lewis Coleman. In the air to the right side. And the wind blows it back towards Brian Peña, who gave up on it. Maybe Brian didn't see it. Beltre runs, and Cruz, given another strike, hits it into deep left center, but not deep enough. And at some point, Brian Peña will get down on his knees in Thanksgiving. There's Coleman's dad, happy that this game goes to the 12th inning.